Hi guys, want to make a message about this upcoming holiday season, and all the world gonna get drunk, gonna get high, a lot of people gonna fornicate, many will snort cocaine and do all kinds of godless things, and demons will rejoice, and we as Christians, we got to do something which is radical opposite that. And I don't just say sit quietly at home and enjoy I don't know, your dinner. Let's do something more correct here. Let's fast and pray from December 31st till January the 2nd. Let's fast and pray about this dying world, that the kingdom of God may advance, that people may come to repentance, that people get convicted of their sins, that they get hungry and thirsty for the things of God, for God Himself, so that they seek Him with their whole hearts, and that they find Him, and they find their Savior Jesus Christ, and that they repent from their sins, that they abide in Jesus Christ. Let's pray for the people who are Christians who are not abiding in Christ. Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, the life." And in another place He said, "The narrow is that way." So if you are in Jesus, you should be walking this narrow path, which is Jesus Himself. If you're walking a broad path and think you're in Jesus, guess what? You're not. And your salvation is in Jesus. If you are not in Him on that narrow way, you're not in Jesus and you're lost. So let's pray for people who are lost. Let's pray for people who are Christians but don't abide in Jesus or don't know the true teaching. Let's pray for that. So and let's pray for the whole world, that the whole fallen world may come to know Jesus, that the kingdom of God will be advanced. Not only in your country, but in the whole world. I mean, pray for your country and for the whole world, because God cares for the whole world. I don't know. I seriously doubt there is such thing as patriotism, in heaven. I mean, we're all belonging to spiritual Jerusalem, guys. And let's pray for the whole world and do something radical. And can you imagine how cool it will be that we start a new year with a day when we fast and pray, for the world. So do this, guys. And I'm making this video. Well, I know that it's better to fast in secret, but I do it for the sake that God will hear our prayers better. So if we all fast and pray about the world on that day, there is unity, there is fasting, and there is power in it. And my friends and brothers, I know some of them are doing that. My brother David, Redbone SMK, are gonna do that. And I'm gonna talk to other brothers and friends who also may join in. So I suggest you join in, and I suggest you also, guys, if you're making videos on YouTube, if you're testifying for Jesus Christ, make a video about that so all your friends can also join in. So let's do this, guys. And may Jesus bless you all, and let's have a great year for the Lord. May Jesus bless you all.